there and just press it once.
What are they gonna do to the food?
I guess just leave it out for people to see that they won. Look, that one won first in best in show. Mm. I bet it's good.
He's like,
good
news on that
one. I know, because I put them in there.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, there's the kind of tomatoes that Lindy grows, heirlooms.
Yeah,
from the picture. Oh, for sure. That one won like walnuts. Second, third place. Peppers. He's all kinds of watermelons. I guess that's just
so much of not a whole lot of people eat this stuff.
Yep.
No, they haven't for years.
I would love to find whoever owns that stuff and get me a base of that.
There's a real pretty African velvet over there.
I've never had any luck with them.
You remember
Barbara's?
Yeah,
she had
tons of
them.
There's some pretty flowers over here. Lindy should have ordered some of her, brought some of her geraniums. They were doing great.
Which one's magnolia?
That one right there.
This?
The one that's got the kind of waxy looking leaves on the end. Uh-huh.
This one and these.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Mm-hmm. They're pretty.
It's a pepper plant. A mad hatter pepper plant.
This one is a Merlot Bell pepper plant.
Get out and bring the whole thing.
Someone told me,
I'm
digging them up, we're
going to
take one to the fair.
I've been trying to find some
cocks to see what's going on. Jake's pretty, isn't it?
Yeah.
Cactus.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, that one over there. I don't have good luck with a cactus at all.
I don't either.
I remember the year Barbara died.
It's strange.
We just pointed it out to each other.
Okay. She said it's never done yet. I hope she got some joy from it.
Yeah.
I
wish
she kept it. I had help out before.
Thank you. recognized?
Yeah.
It's all right.
Way more tickets left over the rides than he can ride. You want me to bring them back to you, or?
Okay.
Why not ride them again?
Because you can't ride that many times. You'll be tired, I imagine.
Well, you use whatever you want to, Sid.
We'll figure it out.
They're your tickets.
There you go.
You do what you want to do.
And if there should be